During World War II, Nazis sent messages to each other. They encoded these messages. Britain wanted to break the code. Alan Turing was successful. He broke the code. Now his notebook goes on auction. It goes on auction in New York in April. The notebook is full of interesting information. People make a movie about Alan Turing. It is about his work and life. Alan Turing was a homosexual. He did not like women. He liked men. This was a crime in Britain. Alan Turing killed himself in 1954.